Motorcycle rider was injured following a crash between his bike and a white SUV this afternoon in Johnson City. The motorcycle was traveling on Harry L. Drive between the Oakdale Mall and Wegmans at the time of the collision. The rider laid on the asphalt, surrounded by EMTs. The Johnson City Police and Fire Departments responded, along with New York State Troopers and Union Volunteer Emergency Squad ambulances. No word on the condition of the motorcyclist.